battle royale.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so today we are, or at least I am describing to you guys how in the heck I won the solo win in Modern Warfare Warzone. Yeah, it wasn't easy, and you'll see here at the drop, I don't drop at all until the very end, and I've seen some people on the internet doing this where they drop at the very, very end. They basically just wait for all the people who are inactive or AFK to drop, and then they just get like free kills, which is kind of what I was going for. And I kind of didn't expect there to be a couple, like at least like three guys to be like shooting at me, but you guys will see here exactly what happens when I drop. It's actually kind of funny, so I'm about to drop here in a second, as soon as the airplane gets to the end of its trajectory, right about here. So you see all those guys above me, I might look, yeah, so you see a couple guys, one guy who deploys his parachute, so obviously just a couple guys were active. Basically we all fall right down to the ground right here. I'm trying to pretend that I'm not playing, just to see what happens. And then as soon as I hear firing, that's when I knew that, oh my god, this game was legit. I gotta fire these people, so this guy right here, I gotta take care of him. He doesn't see me, but I took care of him real good. Probably shouldn't have been given that kill, to be honest with you. I beat some guys yet. Then I'm like, oh god, people right on my tail. So I watch him. And there's another guy over there who has a friggin' truck, so I'm like, oh man, I gotta watch out for him. Lucky he does not hit me. And I'm like, you know what, I got an idea, I'll try to get this guy out here. So I get in the back here, try to shoot him in the head, end up just in the truck, didn't work. And then he gets out, he really should have killed me here, I had to have, literally no, had no health left. And I come over, I punch him, because you know how this game works, punching is supreme. And get back in the truck, and then I'm off to go loot the next building. So all I have here is I have akimbo pistols and an SMG, which I don't believe I stuck with for the rest of the game. I believe I found another weapon, although I'm not really sure which one I found at this point, so we'll have to see. So then fast forward to this point of the game, I basically got in like a situation at the airport there where I like almost died, but as you see I have 7 kills up there, so I got another extra 3 kills I think. I have an airstrike that I got off some random guy, which I did not get a clip for, but that kind of sucks, but it's whatever. So I come over this way, I have my loadout and everything, and I'm like, oh, I see this loadout here, I wonder if there's another box. I don't believe there was another box, I believe it was just my own, but I'm watching the edge of the zone there, I'm trying to hug it, so that if anybody's coming in, I watch them, and I can, like, kind of take inventory of who's around me, and I don't believe there's too many people left, I believe there's, like, 13 people left in the game at this point, so I'm kind of just, like, looking around, making sure that no one's around me, heart beating whenever I can, because surprisingly, a lot of people actually now still don't run Ghost, and at this specific point, I don't believe I had my Ghost setup. I believe I still had my just regular one. I should have gotten my loadout there, but that's fine. And then right here, I hear some guy, like, I kind of heard some guy earlier, but I didn't know what to do about it, so I kind of just like, camped behind this building. I figured it'd be safe enough. I'm just kind of, like, taking inventory about, like, my surroundings and everything like that, trying to be aware of everybody and everything around me. Keep checking the heartbeat, nothing's coming up, and like I can hear people obviously in the distance there. I'm not really sure what to do. But the zone's closing now and I hear people firing, so I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna pull a strat out of my ass. And I'm just gonna hide in this bush right here. And you know what? Surprisingly enough, hiding in the bushes actually works, as you will see in the future of this clip. It's actually kind of reigns supreme, and people like do not see you at all, unless they're obviously they're looking or anything like that. I have been killed a few times while in the bushes, but as you can see in the top left corner, I'm just on the edge of zone, so I'm kind of just letting zone control where I go. And since there's not too many people left, I believe there's like 10 people left, I can kind of let the zone just coming on me, and I have my gas mask, and now I hear the door open there, and I'm like, oh shit, I gotta take control of that, obviously, I gotta make sure this guy doesn't mess me up, and I see his shadows there, he's firing, I get up here, I do not know how he doesn't see me, I think he went back in the building to reload or something like that, but thank god he did not see me, and then I hear him again, nothing in heartbeat, so he's running ghost, obviously, and then I see him start moving right about now, so I go for him, down him, obviously a self-res. I get the kill, and then I go immediately back into the bushes. That way I don't get seen. I reload my guns. There's five targets left, so obviously we've done some work in eliminating people here. Let's see here what I do. So I'm just kind of looking at that building because I obviously know that someone's over there. So I just want to make sure that I don't get killed over there. I should have been more aware of my right side because there was a guy there, but we'll see here what happens. So the zone is now closing in a second here. And now it's fully closed. It's closing now. So now I gotta really gotta move. And I'm just kind of letting zone push me to where I go. I don't want to let myself get stuck in a crappy place where zone is pushing and I'm not prepared for it. So kind of like making some calculations. And I obviously know there's someone over in that building. So I want to make sure that whatever I do, I'm just making sure that those people who are over there do not see me. I'm checking the top window and the bottom window. And I kind of just keep moving and it's like sliding just to make sure that if someone does see me that I'm constantly moving, because it's harder to hit somebody who's moving as opposed to someone who's just standing there watching them. And I see this guy obviously shooting, so I take a crack at him. I get some armor. Nothing much really there, but I know he's over there. Then, so this guy right here, I don't know what he was doing, but he got in a car. And I was like, oh crap, like cars are like instant kills. So I'm like watching him. The other guy starts firing back at me. Car comes right towards me, I back up. I lay back down again. I'm just trying to watch and make sure that I don't die here. So then, obviously, someone gets killed over there. Throw the grenade to see if anything will happen. And then right here, I'm just honestly just waiting it out because, like, I can see that people are firing and I don't want to get mixed into it if I can just wait for him to kill him. At least I know where both of them are. So he dies. Then it's just a 1v1. I break his armor. Now I can get a little bit greedy because I know that it's just me and him. Whatever I do, I'm just going to make sure that I am basically staying away from him, but also making sure he can't go anywhere. And I'm trying to make sure that I get on the edge of zone here so I have as much space as possible to maneuver. And I know that he's in the building, so he obviously has to move out of the gas. And I see that the gas obviously has to move over to my right. And I just see him on heartbeat, so I keep heartbeating him. He's not wearing ghosts, which is good. And he could have been heartbeating me for all I know. But I'm just hiding behind the rock. And then I believe I just check one more time. Yep, so I see he's moving. It went from 37 to 33, and then back down to 25. So I'm like, okay, he's coming closer. So now I just gotta watch. And then I hear him, and then I fire, and I just like, I gotta like, empty the entire mag. And I did, and that's how I won my first game of Warzone ever. In a solo, at least.